A very warm good morning to my dear student. Today in class 4 maths, we are going to complete the next exercise of chapter 6. As you all knowing that we have already completed chapter 6A exercise. The name of the chapter is multiplication. But before I am going to start the multiplications, another exercise, let me just remind you all that you should be by-hearting your multiplication table, because from 1 or from 2 to 25, because the base of multiplication and division is table. If you are knowing the table, you can easily complete this multiplication and division. So dear children, daily you should, every day you should revise your table. Okay, so let's start the new exercise of multiplication. This is the multiplication table, multiplication chapter. We have completed 6A. I have given you some homework also. So now children, before going to 6B exercise, there are some properties of multiplication which is important for you to know. What these properties says, there are 5 or 6 properties, there are 5 properties of multiplication. The first properties of multiplication is, when a number is multiplied by 1, any number multiplied by 1, it will be the same number. Like, I'm just writing chapter 6. And we are dealing properties of multiplication. So first properties is, when we multiply any number, if we are multiply by 1, okay, it will be the number itself, even if the number is big or small. 4 into 1, it will be always 4. Whether it is 4, 5, 3, 8, 9, 6, it's a big number. 4,53,000, like this number. But if it is multiplied by 1, it will be the same number. 4, 5, 3, 6, 9, 6. Okay, the same number. It is not going to change. So the properties, first properties of multiplication, if we are multiplying any number with 1, it will be the same. What is second properties? Multiplied by 0. If we are multiplying any number by 0, the product will be 0. Okay, like 34 multiply by 0, what will be the answer? 0. Whether this number is big number or small number or any number, if it is getting multiplied by 0, it will be 0. This is a big number, if we are multiplying by 0, it will be, what will be the answer? It will be 0. Understand? Okay. What is the second properties of multiplication? It is a cumulative properties of multiplication. What do you mean a cumulative property? Question 3. Any order, if the multiplication is in any order, 43 into 2, it will be 86. Either 2 into 43, it will be 86. So, कोई भी order में हो, चाहे 43 पहले हो, 2 बाद में हो, 2 पहले हो, 43 बाद में हो, the answer will be the same. Okay, the product will not change even when the order of the number will going to change. Understand? चाहे ये इससे multiply हो या ये इससे multiply, product हमेशा same रहता है. ठीक है? What is the fourth properties? Fourth properties is, either you are, if there is two or more number, if is given, ungrouped, agar hum logo ne aisa kiya, 3 into 4 into 6 kiya, ab iska answer karna hai, to 3 4 ja kitna hota hai, 3 4 ja 12 into 6, that is equal to 72, hua ye cheez. Now agar hum log isko is tarah se kare, 6 into 4 multiply by 3, 3 ko hum log bahar kar dete hain bracket ke, और 6 को अंदर कर देते हैं. 6 4 जा 24, 24 into 3 करोगे देन ऑल्सो वी आर गेटिंग 72. तो किसी भी ग्रुप में अगर हम लोग ने ग्रुपिंग चेंज किया हो, इवन उनका ऑर्डर चेंज किया हो, प्रोडक्ट विल बी ऑलवेज सेम. अंडरस्टैंड? ओके. वॉट इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी? दैट इज फिफ्थ वन. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टीज इज मीन्स आइदर इट इज, इफ इट इज दिस, वी विल टेक द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ वन. 15 प्लस 11 प्लस 3 इंटू 100. अब ये तीनों को ऐड करके अगर हम लोग यहाँ करते हैं तो वी आर गेटिंग 29 इंटू 100. दैट इज 29 100. अब नाउ इफ वी आर मल्टीप्लाइंग एवरी वन, इट लाइक शुड बी 15 इंटू 100 प्लस 11 इंटू 100 प्लस 3 इंटू 100. इट इज 1500 प्लस 1100 प्लस 300. द आंसर विल बी 2900 ओनली. ओके. सो ब्रैकेट के अंदर में आप रीग्रुपिंग करो, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव करो, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट कर देते हो. इफ यहाँ हम लोगों ने व्हाट वी हैव डन, वी हैव एडेड एंड देन मल्टीप्लाई बाय 100. हेयर व्हाट वी हैव डन, वी हैव इक्वली, वी हैव जस्ट डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड दिस 100 इंटू 15, 100 इंटू 11, 100 इंटू 3 एंड एडेड. देयर ऑल्सो वी आर गेटिंग द सेम रिजल्ट. सो दीज आर द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन विच इज गोइंग टू कम हेल्प इन यू योर सॉल्विंग द सम्स इन फ्यूचर. ओके. सो नाउ लेट्स लर्न अनदर थिंग. द अनदर थिंग इज दैट इफ यू आर मल्टीप्लाइंग विथ 10 और 100 और 1000 और 10,000, सो वॉट विल बी द आंसर? आंसर विल बी द सेम, ओनली वी विल एड the number of zeros given there. For example, if I am having 25 into 10, so we will just write 25 here automatically. And this zero, how many zero are there here? Right side mein kitna zero hai? One zero hai. To hum log iske right side mein one zero dal denge. So this will be the answer. Very easy. If same 25 ko if we are multiplying by 100, how many zeros are there? 20. So where we are going to put these 20? On the right side of the number. So 25 पर 25 हमने लिख दिया और जितने zeros हैं यहाँ पर उतने zeros कर दिया. Easy? Clear? Now let's do another one. 434 into 1000. Now children, 434 को 434 लिखा यहाँ पर. How many zeros are there? 3 zeros are there. So on the right side, how many zeros we are going to write? 30. Understand? So if you are getting a multiplication of 10, multiply by 10, 100, 1000 or 10,000. Just remember how many zeros are there. Just agar 10 mein it is 10, 100 means 2 zeros, 1000 means 30, 10,000 means 40, lakh means 50. Then what we are going to do? We will just put that much zero on the right side of the number. Easy? On this basis only we are having our 6B exercise. So let's do 6B exercise. Exercise 6B. अभी आपको जो मैंने समझाया 1000, 100, 10 multiplication with 100, 1000, 10. If you are easily able to understand, then this 6B is just a cakewalk. एकदम तुरंत हो जाएगा. यू डोंट हैव टू वरी अबाउट इवन. ओके. नाउ लेट्स डू क्वेश्चन नंबर वन. मल्टीप्लाई ईच गिवन नंबर बाय 10. तो वेरी इजी. लेट्स डू क्वेश्चन नंबर बी. 128. सो व्हाट दे आर आस्किंग अस टू डू? दे आर आस्किंग अस टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय 10. सो यू डू लाइक दिस वे, 128 इंटू 10. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, आई टोल्ड यू what you have to do. How many zeros are there in 10? 10. So what will be your answer? 1280. And this will be your answer. You don't have to do any calculation. Just see how many zeros are there. Just put that much zero there on the right side of the number. Okay. Let's do question number E. 1898 into 10. So 1898 into 10. So the answer will be 1898 8. How many zeros are there? 1 0. So just mention 0. Okay, children, just write the answer. Now let's do question number G. 5 6 0 9 5. This is the question. And we have to do? We have to multiply by 10. So 5 6 0 9 5 into 10. So answer will be 5 6 0 9 5. How many zeros? 1 0. So this way you can easily do question number 1. आपको सिर्फ एक एक जीरो लगाना है राइट साइड में, बिकॉज इट्स 10 ओनली. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. मल्टीप्लाई ईच गिवन नंबर बाय 100. इट सेज दैट मल्टीप्लाई ईच गिवन नंबर बाय 100. लेट्स डू क्वेश्चन नंबर सी. 568. तो आपको क्या करना है? यू हैव टू, व्हाट यू हैव टू डू? 568 इंटू 100. सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू? हाउ मेनी जीरोज आर देयर? 2 0. 1 and 2. तो क्या करना है? 5 6 8 एंड जस्ट एड 2 0 इन द राइट साइड ऑफ द नंबर. दैट्स ऑल. दिस इज द आंसर. वेरी इजी. सो नाउ लेट्स डू जी. 9 8 2 0 1. एंड व्हाट वी हैव टू डू? 9 8 2 0 1 इन 200. सो इट आंसर विल बी 9 8 2 0 1 2 0. राइट. दिस इज द आंसर. Now let's see, do question number 3. Multiply the given number by 1000. 1000 is having how many zeros? 1000 is having how many zeros? 1, 2, 3. So 3 0. So let's do by question number B. 2, 3, 1, 0. So what we have to do? 2, 3, 1, 0 into 1000. So what will be the answer? 2, 3, 1, 0. Jo number hai, the number will be came down as it is. Only how many zeros we are going to add? 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2, 3. Okay, very easy. Question number B, let's do question number E. Let's do 4, 0, 0, 1. What we are going to multiply by? 1000. So what will be the answer? 4, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 2, 0, 3, 0. This is the answer. Very easy. Now let's do question number 4. Multiply. Only there is question multiply. Let's do question number B here. 243 into 10. So how many zeros are there in 10? Only 1 0 is there. So what will be the answer? 2 4 3 0. This will be the answer. Okay, children. Now let's see question number D. Question number E. 403 into 1000. So what will be the answer? 403 403. It will come like as it is. How many zeros are there? 1 2 3. So just we will put 1 2 3 0 here. Okay, children. Let's do question number H. 4 0 0 5 into 1000. So what will be the answer? 4 0 0 5. How many zeros are left? 1 2 3. So we are putting 1 2 3 on the right side. This will be the answer. So you see, in exercise 6B, it's very easy. You don't have to do any calculation. You just see how many zeros are there. You put that much zero on the right side of the number. Okay, children. So I'm giving you some homework of this exercise. You can do, if you want to do, you can do whole numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, all the sums. Otherwise, I am giving you some sums in the homework. You will do it accordingly. Okay, children? Thank you very much. Complete this exercise so that tomorrow we are going to do exercise 6C. Have a nice day. Thank you.